Made the front cover of the T-shirt.
That's a gal. Yeah. What do you call it? Well, the musicians union. Yeah.
And then he comes walking out.
Thank you. This is all about the attack and the war that Governor Walker has declared on the middle class of the state of Wisconsin. And we are not going to let that happen. We are not going to let that happen. What the governor fails to understand is if you lower the standard of living for the middle class in Wisconsin, a lot of people will be out of jobs. A lot of people will be out of jobs. The pay cuts we're talking about are a lot of fish fries. A lot of fish fries. A lot of motorcycles, expendable income that the governor has gone after makes absolutely no sense in the world to me or anybody else. The economic engine in the state of Wisconsin is the at the county level, and we deserve in the state of Wisconsin. So God bless you.
A lot of time in La Crosse. We're going to spend a lot of time in Menominee.
Yeah.
We're going to spend a lot of time in Central Wisconsin.
Yeah.
And we are going to work hard on those recall elections. And we're going to elect a Democratic majority.
Right.